through here on the network, starting with the Wizards and 76ers at 7 Eastern time. Then you'll see the Warriors and the Lakers, which means, you know, Steph Curry, Kevin Durant, they've been asked about Lonzo Ball's start and had some interesting things to say, including Steph saying, hey, he's a rookie, right? Let him work it out. I hope you didn't judge me off my first 20 games in the league either. And fellas at Bleach Report said he has a point.
A lot of people did, though.
Yeah. A lot of people did. Yep. And the numbers were pretty good. And as it turns out, Steph Curry's been pretty good as well.
There used to be a time when rookies didn't play, unless you were a top five pick. Right. Lonzo Ball should be playing, and Steph Curry's right. He's going to get better. But the pressure now for these young guys to play and play early and produce,
not only a time when they didn't play, but when the rookies weren't 19 years old
and playing. So it's a difference.
And playing in a hot box out there in L.A. in your hometown after your dad has talked so much about, you know, what's going to happen. And it's a tough deal for
Lonzo. You got that jersey, number 32, hanging up there with a light on it.
Give the kid half a season at least, all right?
At least till Christmas.
Hey, thanks for being there, everybody.